that's how good of a caster I am. That one blade of grass sticking out, I'm fucking hitting it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
First cast fish, but not a big bass like I was hoping for. There he is, big old fat ugly bowfin. We're gonna go ahead and let him go. Nice hit though. Nice fish. Maybe not. It's all right. Not too bad. Wow, that's a fat one. That's a fat one. Technically, mine's... they're a shit fish. But I gotta tell you that some of these chunkier ones, they fight like a peacock. They're fun. And again, this particular bait I'm using is the Ozuri 3DB Popper. And it's in, I believe this is Prism Ghost or Ghost. I'll check the color and put it in the bottom, but it has a tinsel tail. And that attracts a lot of the panfish and the Mayans and other cichlids. And again, that's that one earlier, just I didn't even know he was on. He just grabbed the tail and ran, so. But that one was, he was a fighter. Unless I threw it in someone's mouth. That was interesting. Started reeling, I felt nothing. I saw the line going. Took me a second because I'm using a very thin braid. There was another one right there. They're chewing today. Getting better. Oh. That's another decent one. Oh yeah. Nice fish.
See ya.
Come on. Mine on a swim jig. That's a first. Definitely a first. I'm gonna throw a swim jig over there, see what happens. Swim jig.